Well, family of the Colorado National Guard, we're so excited this week to be joined by a special guest. Jolly old St. Nicholas is coming today to talk to me a little bit about the holiday programming that we have available for all the kiddos here in the Colorado National Guard. I'm Chaplain Dave Nagel, the full-time support chaplain, and this is like a lifelong dream for me to be able to interview the big guy. I know he's busy, but to have Santa Claus stop by and to say hi. Hi, Santa, how are you doing today?
Ho, ho, ho. Well, hello, little Davey. So good to see you. I'm doing very, very well. It's a busy, busy time of year, as you can imagine. Ho, ho, ho. But I'm happy to talk to you.
Santa, thanks so much for taking time away from your busy workshop. I can imagine that you're very busy this time of year.
Oh, yes, we're very, very busy. The elves have been working nonstop in three different shifts just to make the demand. Population keeps growing. Lots of kiddos out there. We got to take care of each one.
I got a question I've got to ask you. How old are you, Santa Claus?
Well, I'm embarrassed that you asked me, but I am 1,749 years old.
1,749 years old? That's amazing. You still look great to me.
Oh, I think you're just saying that. I think I've put on the COVID-19 20 pounds.
Hey, I noticed this year some of the most popular toys of 2020 is one is Baby Alive. It's a baby that actually grows as you feed it. That's incredible. One is Barbie Dreamhouse. That seems to be there a lot. Fuzzy Wubble Unicorn. Unicorns seem to be popular this year. Power Wheels. I love Power Wheels. And then Space Blaster Shooting Game. I guess that's popular this year. Are you seeing a lot of your elves working hard on some of those toys?
Yes, like you said, the elves are hard at work. Power Wheel, yeah, that's a... I remember you as a little boy. You used to love your Power Wheel, and I'm so glad I could put that under your tree that time when you were 8 years old. Santa remembers.
Well, Santa, I'm so thankful once again that you would take time to come and to see us. But one thing, I need your help to get the word out this year. We have some of your local elves who want to adopt 100 of our kids for Christmas, for the holiday season. And I need your help to help us spread the word about this program. So I wondered if you could tell us how folks can nominate Colorado Guard kids to be adopted.
Well, I think it's great that some local elves want to help me get toys to the kiddos. So the easiest way to do it is to go to your Colorado National Guard app. Should look something like that. You spin the wheel to the family button, and there's a holiday programs button. You just click that. And on that link, you can adopt or nominate soldiers or airmen from within the Colorado Guard to be adopted. So please do that. Here's the catch. We need 100 kids nominated by the end of October. So can you help me out? Can you spread the word so we can bring some smiles to the kids here in the Colorado Guard?
That's great, Santa. Thank you so much for sharing that with us. Can I ask you, what is your favorite toy? Do you have one in particular that you loved as a kid or that you still love playing today?
What was my favorite toy? My favorite toy. I've got to tell you, it's my Pac-Man machine.
Oh,
it drives Mrs. Claus crazy. But I got to the fourth key round. Can you believe that? Over 100,000 points.
Well, Santa, you're one of my heroes, and I'm so thankful that you would come. I know you have so much to do because these are getting into the busy months. And no matter what's been going on this year with the COVID-19 pandemic and all the other stuff we have to walk through, it's good to know that the magic of this season, of giving back to those who need a little extra love and support, that stuff and those traditions continue. That makes me feel good. Thanks for joining us, Santa.
You're welcome. Can't wait to see you. Keep your chins up, everybody.